Whoa. I'm hearing like a big daddy go wild. Dance into the tunes. Whoa, I can really feel it. Hack. Holy crap. Buyout. Which was a lot of money. That was a lot of money. And it was for nothing! Holy shit. Oh, I can do that. Okay, I'm definitely hearing something like stomping around, and it's like freaking me out right now. Alright. Search all the shelves. Yeah, the vibrating is getting ridiculous. Like, seriously. I don't need any of this stuff. I spent like 300 bucks for all this. And I don't even need any of it. Whoa. What am I hearing? That's something down there freaking out. Why are they freaking out? Are they coming up here? Okay. Whoa! Whoa! Hi! Whoa! Why are you attacking him? Now he's attacking me. Lovely. Oh, nice job, PJ. You electrocuted him. I like it. Come here. Let me make sure you're all healed up. You are. Alright. So, anything this way? Whoa! Oh, you scared me there for a second. I almost shot you. Poor prisoner. He's wondering what the hell is going on. Whoa! What's this? Ah. Stop it. There we go.
Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more her people for the Big Daddy program, in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
Okay. I don't know what that all really means, but it's interesting, and it's Sinclair, and we love Sinclair. He's a good guy. He asked us to kill him. So, he be as it is. Oh, there's plenty of health down here, so if I ever need health, I can just come this way, if I can just remember that.
Need I remind you, Sinclair, that Lamb is your problem now. She's no longer a citizen of Rapture. That was the proviso. You wanted her expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among your charges. The protectors are short. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
Alright, so if I'm low on health, let's come down here. Alright. So, off we go. dun dun, let's get into pediatrics. Woo! Yeah, buddy. There's more health out here. Jeez. Attack of this boy. Woo! Come on, buddy. Armor? Nope. I'm full on armor. Good thing I don't really need money. I can just do that instead. Search some of these corpses that I ignored before. Whoa. What's up there? Oh!
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Okay. Alright. Hold on, where are they coming from? Shit. Woohoo! Holy crap. Ow. Yeesh. Woo! Oh, I got it! My buddy. You were kicking some ass, buddy. And my other leaked. Clark. Alright, bring out the fire. I probably could have put out the decoy, but I didn't, like a derp. My drill after what? The very beginning? Is there anything sitting in a little sub? Nope! Ha ha! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hold on. Hold on. There we go. I just missed, but it's no problem. Clark? PJ? 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 Where are you, PJ? There we go. Alright, you're both all up and powerful and awesome all together now. Alright, Woo! Wish it still dropped. Thanks. Alright, just to be safe. Put out decoy.
I'll wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here.
Alright.
Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
Disappeared, or she disappeared with them and put them somewhere. All right, bring out the fire. Well, actually, I'll leave out decoy because it's awesome. Okay.
Go on.
You are not saving them, Delta.
Are you sure?
No matter how pure your intent, the surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Wow. Seriously? This lady is like freaking crazy. Crazy lady.
Look, Father. I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice.
Exactly.
I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
Move, PJ.
The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Okay, apparently I can't hear. Going after him, you dummy. Yeah. Totally worked. It sure did. Alright. Reactivate you and repair. No. Let me new. Dean! We got a Dean now. Yep. Let's hack this bad boy. Boom. And boom. And boom. Oh yeah. Solid slug, which I have yet to use. Let's get some more E-Hypo. And everything else is full. What's some probably bullet that I already have. What's down here? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? What is down here? Oh, was this the way that I came? Yeah, I think it was. Alright. Back up.